Ahead to later this month, the Portsmouth School Board is holding two public hearings over possibly renaming three schools there. Up for debate, Woodrow Wilson High School, James Hurst Elementary, and John Tyler Elementary. The public hearings are scheduled for Monday evening, September 28th, and Monday, October 5th at Woodrow Wilson High. If you want to speak, you must register before the meeting. So find details on how to do that on WAVY.com.